Going to National Marine Park.
Oh, it's a perfect day for a perfect day.
Yes.
Good morning, internet. It's 7:30 in the morning, and today is going to be quite the adventure.
Coffee and water, stay hydrated today. And there's the bike that I wanted. Look how sick that is. Ooh, welcome to Oceana Samui Boat Charters. Ooh, very nice. Hey, those are my photos. All of these. It's so cool. This is the best one right here. Oh, these are pretty nice boats here. All right, we're off.
About sea urchin. If you put your leg down, always looking down your feet.
All right, so we made it to our first stop here. We got people snorkeling. I remember doing this with my dad and Sammy and Andrew like 2 years ago or something. They got like a really cool like island thing. They're not letting me fly the drone. I don't know why. I think it's because we're not the only boat here. So I understand. I'm gonna get some more shots of this, and then I'm gonna hop into my GoPro and go hang out with everyone else. Should be a good old time. So not much visibility in the first location. It's kind of cloudy today, but I think we're going to the limestone caves, and then it's gonna be like super cool. I'm hoping at the next spot they'll let us fly the drone. Trying to get some good shots today. That right there is Monkey Island. Looks kind of like a monkey, huh? What's up, dude? All right, we have arrived at the Anthong National Marine Park. I'm glad we're not on one of those.
So, yeah, as I told you, after we fight, we're coming back. When everybody here, okay. We get on the board and go into
it. Okay, now to hike up these giant steps. I don't see a no drone sign here. I'm not sure why they're not letting me do this today. Oh, there's the damn sign. I can't read that. Where are we on this planet? Here's North America. Here's Asia. Zoom in. Here's Thailand. Zoom in. Suratani. Zoom in. Here's Koh Samui. And we're here at these little islands right here. Pretty dope. Tali Nai viewpoint. Quite a view. Yeah, I'm quite bummed about this whole drone situation, but I think Reese and I can come back and do like a nice covert mission and get all the necessary money shots to make this video incredible. It's like the most prohibited shots are the best ones, and those are the ones I like to get. The key to doing it is to ask for forgiveness instead of asking for permission. So all you drone pilots out there, don't fly around an airport, don't be an ass, don't chase animals. If it's just some scenery, go for it. I hope no law enforcement agencies watch my vlogs. Oh, look at the cute little kids. So, what do you got? So, what do you want? Hello. My. Hello. No, no, no. No, no, no. Ong lady slipper. What is it?
It's a
flower?
Orchid.
Yes. Orchid. Orchid. Oh, that's my mom's favorite flower.
Yeah, only one to see them.
Wow, that's beautiful. Okay, on to the next place. Population of 400 people. There's no electricity here. They run off of wind, solar, and gasoline. And they don't have internet. Everyone's gonna grab a bite. I'm probably not gonna eat till later tonight, so I think I'm gonna try to find a spot and get some flying, and I really wanna fly the drone right now. However, the sun is like at the worst spot to fly, so let me just chill. Maybe see if they have coffee or something. Ah, look how cute souvenirs they have. Sawadee kap. Sawadee mai. Mikwam suk mai. Howdy.
Everyone, your food now is...
So cute.
Can you thank you, cup. Cup kun cup. Bye bye. All right, Kumbu, then where's the next stop? Where are we going?
We're going to the beach.
The beach, just to chill, right?
Yes, and kayaking.
Oh.
It's Bokau.
Bokau.
The rock, uh-huh. The water.
Oh, don't hit him in the face. All right, it's time to get in the drone zone. Let's go. Alright, so we're posted up here. People are kayaking over there. Debating whether I should go or not. This beach is so nice and peaceful. The good life, my friends. This is what it looks like. Actually, the good life can look any sort of way, however you want. It's just up to you to decide that you want it, and then you can have it. Just made a little post on Instagram. I took a photo at the Anthon Marine Park, and I thought that some inspiration struck. Now, I was thinking that, like, key to this life is kind of figuring out what makes your heart sing. And then just doing more of that. It doesn't matter if it makes you money. It doesn't matter. It's just as long as you're happy doing what you're doing, that's the secret sauce to life. And luckily, I feel so blessed that what I love to do has also provided me with income and all these travels and all these wonderful friends. So it's just all about just following the heart, and then everything else just kind of takes care of itself. Thank you for your help. Man, I am exhausted. Boat trips are so taxing. I'm gonna go back, drop off the drone, grab all my things, and go steam because my hair is like so beachy and salty. I'll dump this footage later. Be a good yogi, okay? Don't forget your practice. Daily discipline.
Daily.
Yes, every single day.
Every single day.
Yep. See you soon.
Thank you.
Yes, of course.
Have a good day.
Yes, all right, Bank. This is day 3 in a row.
Yep.
You ready for it?
Yes.
Let's go. Oh, kapunka. All right, Bank, you ready for pranayama round 3?
Yeah,
three days in a row. No one's extreme like this, man.
A few moments later.
Bank, so blissed out, brother. That was the most intense one.
Really intense.
Good shit.
New earth, you see.
Yeah, I feel like a new person. That was so worth my time. Wow. All right, time to end the day with some yoga. Andy, you're still here.
Yeah, enjoy it.
My hair. That was some good yin. Thanks, Bank. Yeah, that was amazing.
Thank you, brother.
Totally left my body for a moment.
So good to have your energy.
Oh, thanks, bro. Sawadee kap. Hello, hello. Hi, Pinook. How are you, darling? Hi, Pio. What do you have to say? Sawadee mai.
Sawadee.
Mikwam suk mai.
Yeah, mikwam suk.
So funny. Hi, Ning. What's up, Ronnie?
Hey,
dude,
what's up, man?
I never see you. Where are you? You're always taking care of dogs and saving little animals, right?
Yeah, better to save the animals and nature, man.
Than the humans.
Yeah, the humans is making a mess of that, but that's okay.
That's true. That's very
true. Nature are here.
Hi, Ning. Sawadee mai.
Sawadee.
Ki arai.
No, I'm not thinking.
Are you happy today?
Because I see you.
Aww.
Because you are my happiness.
Aww.
Okay.
That's so sweet. Aww. So I'm using this new app called life fasting tracker, and it's so dope because on Vora is pretty simple. There's just like a graph. There's not much to it. It doesn't really track any kind of stats except for like your goal, and yeah, it's pretty basic. But I've been using Life Fasting Tracker, and it tells you when you're in ketosis. See this little marker right here? And then it tells you when you're like in hyper fat burning mode. And then also, you can have like fasting groups. So we made a little Vikasa group right here, and then it shows all this, all our peeps and where their fasting progress is. And plus the UI and the design is like way cooler, and I'm pretty stoked. Whoa, super divine, 22222. Yes, done did it. Time for dinner. So just here after dinner, here at the market, just browsing some snacks. I'm not hungry, but just looking around. It was quite a busy day with the Oceana shoot. I'm not sure if you guys can hear with the wind. I had so much fun. I'm so glad I got to steam with Bank and do yoga. It was just awesome. I'm just gonna end the vlog here because I think I might go get a massage too. Just to end the day fully and perfectly. I'll see you guys tomorrow.